Hello, Wolfpack. My name is Wolfyboy. Wolfyboy, and welcome back to Fall 4. Now, when we last left off, I was trying to be able to walk, and I need some alcohol to do that. Or something else that will give me more strength temporarily. Okay. Three. If I've just used that, then I wouldn't have to do most of this again, I think. Yeah. Good point, use the other one. As this is one I use for fighting. But oh well. Anyways. If I've just used that, I wouldn't have to get rid of so much stuff. But oh well. Radiation has mutated the common emperor scorpion into the deadly red scorpion, one of the wasteland's fiercest predators. Beware its claws and poison stinger. Damn, that is nasty. So nasty. Nothing. Okay. Every issue of gun. Yeah, we read that before. H and M freight depot. Not freight, I think, but freight. Anyways, now which one is closest? Damn, city is close. So I'm gonna go over there and drop off stuff. There's market. Ah. Something else that works for a longer time. I should probably just run because I have so many power cells, but I don't wanna. And I'm soon there. Oh, Jesus Christ, again. Legendary fellow mongrel. Damn. Yay! Vicious mongrel. Jesus Christ, scared me. Yeah, I was supposed to go and help him. I was like, what? Is he dying for that? Cool. Hunter sit left leg. Awesome. Yeah, I was so focused on getting here that I was totally caught off guard. And that was the reason I weed myself. Cul-de-sac. Nasty. This is not a cul-de-sac I want to live in. Yeah, we're there. Duh. So yeah, go in here, drop off some shice. Super mutants are often accompanied by their mutant hounds, which are not fully rendered. Monstrous dogs that are just as dangerous as their masters. There we go. There we are. There we are. Like if you're taking a shit. Like, there we are. Anyways. Buddy, 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 da-boo-da-boo-dee-bop. Wait, my house is over yonder. Over here. As you predict. Wish it wasn't so phony, not phony, but I was gonna ask, but I wish it wasn't so much stuff here. I wish it wasn't so much
alive.
What's up?
So much dust in here.
Yeah, sure. I'll trade with you.
So, this is better than I think. Oh yeah, quite a bit actually. Get red leg. Take that. It's also... Oh, he doesn't have a torso. He doesn't have a torso. Cool. I was going... Again, I wasn't going to do that. Blue best best. Fancy. Broadsider. Too heavy. Galax pistol. Mighty triple barrel missile launcher. Yeah, that's how you pronounce that. Nuke mine. Thick man's blade. Plasma grenade. Plasma infused covered rifle. Not bad. La 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 la. Coming over left arm. I should probably sell that because it's not. I have something that is better than it, and it isn't, you know, rare. So, you know, or has a star next to it. I should probably use that. And that. Oh, that's cool. I should probably use that. Silver Shroud. Huh? Left arm. Damn, this is also turning into a video where I just do stuff that aren't really exciting. Well, I'm really done soon. Don't you worry about that. If I need one of those, I'll just find one of those or go back in. They are too heavy and, you know, hard to use, so to for me to actually use them. So, yeah. Night vision, boost laser, sniper rifle. Okay. Tell me now. No, fine, no. Okay. Well, I think that's about it. I think. At least I'm gonna wear some stuff, and then I'll take a look again. That's true. And then after this, then we're gonna go save Our friend. I see like that. So yeah, okay. Then I'm weighing so little that I can even run without my power map. That has been a long time since. What is in here? No, I think it was in here. I mean, it was in here since, you know. No ho ho. Okay, so okay. Anything else you wanna?
Yeah, what is it?
Give me, slash
grab
take.
That. All right.
What? No. Oh.
Over here.
I'll take care of it. What do you want?
What do you want? You don't need that. Okay. Right leg, right arm, left leg, left arm. How much? Left arm, left leg, right arm. No, left arm, right arm, left leg, right leg, toes up. Okay. Wait, what? I guess. In a way, do you have that skill? Okay, good. Yes, they're just gonna. Cafe cup. Cafe, cafe, cup. Nope. Okay. On to save our friend. For I am the civilization. Complete.
You shoot people, sir? My dad says outside to shoot people.
Yeah, you better run, you little bitch. No, let's get. You don't say. Okay, it is.
No funny business.
You mean no lollygagging? Okay, now let's see. What? No! Stupid. No mafia. There you go. That's better. Kill sinjiin. Yep. That is the one. Yeah. Ew. These guys are nasty. But when they're nice, they're kind of cute. Even though they're all, you know. And you know. But sometimes. Morales often travel underground and then burst through the surface to ambush their prey. And unless you're a little kid or have zero health, they won't be a problem. Or of course if it's some kind of super thing. Nice. Sinjiin is that right in front of me, right? Yes. Good. Like good. Come on. Yeah. I'm just gonna check if I actually am wearing the faster movement speed thing. Yes. Ah, okay. No, wait, this way. This way, Fox. I guess I've just never. Never thought that was a way, so I guess I just never tried it, I guess. For why else? Why else would I not use it? Why, I ask you? Why? Okay, I'll stop. I'll try to give some real commentary. Well, I'm just I was gonna say, I don't really have much to say, but then I thought about how much work there has to be to make such a big game with so much stuff in it. That's not done in a, I don't know, what do you call it? That's not done in a day. A hand twist. Yeah, we have a saying in a way, something that is made or used in a honvändning, which just means to, you know, twist your hand, like something that isn't done quickly, isn't done by a twist of a hand, you know. It's one of the things that don't really translate very well to other languages. Made in general hospital. Okay. And this is, yes, kill sinjiin. Let's just see if it only says kill sinjiin, so okay, the silver shroud. Now we are gonna save. I already forgot his name again. I didn't look close enough. Anyways.
This looks cozy. Why don't I hang out here while you explore the building? No?
You pussy. I think he's pretty dead already, mate. His head is no more. It is no more! He has passed on to meet his maker!
That's how we do things around here.
Uh-huh. In the hood.
You're not gonna need that stuff anymore.
Believe me, I will not run out of bullets. Oh man, if you just had any idea how many bullets I have. For all those different, oh, fancy airbrush that has good stuff in it. That said, if you just knew how much, a self-aware guard robot, that's gonna suck. Elevator. Well, I'm gonna go and look around here first. See what's up. I'll try to make it as quick as possible.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
What? Was that me? Well, I don't think so.
No sign of him now.
No, because I didn't get any. You know, I didn't get any. Any damages or something. I didn't groan or lose much yet. It's me! Power! Do it. Bitches. Indeed. Gun trap disarm. It just came out from the bathroom. And it died. Well, at least he didn't. At least he died with an empty bladder and whatever. So you know, people don't have to worry about that. They should thank me for killing him then. 3 missiles in a trash can. That's safe. I'm just gonna throw this highly explosive and still functioning. yeah, of course, get in the toilet. Maybe it wasn't in the toilet to, you know, poop and pee, but to take drugs. Yes. How so I was saying? I'm just gonna put this still functioning and highly explosive missiles in this trash can. And this which is located inside a fallen down bathroom that might fall down even more at any second and then explode it. on a Tuesday. Best. Stupid shit alike, no stupid shits. You know, besides. Why is that? That's weird. You're weird. Okay. What's that? It's not me. Oh, it's not. It was a gun, not anything looking to shoot me. Not as handy. Well, you ain't gonna be very handy now, are you, bitch? Quite inhibitor. Oh, scheisse!
I swear I heard something.
And now I can just attack anything.
Pretty sure we're not alone.
Playtime's over!
What a waste of time.
Woohoo! Aw, yeah. Damage. Die! Oh, he died. That thing. Okay. He was he had a little health left, but I guess he died. Anyways, I'm not complaining. Come on, man. I got a lot, man. Yes. Heh, one. That fits. I was just need one.
Okay, that looked like it hurt.
But it's weird that he didn't, you know, run away, or at least try to run away. Of course, he would have died anyway, so if he was smart, he would just accept it. Which maybe that was it. He was like, I'm gonna die anyways. Might as well die this quick, painless way. Which I can understand. Gold watch. Gold! Oh. Total power by Boston for Boston. Mass fusion. Cool. We got money.
Money!
Don't think. Is anything behind it? No. Thank you for your patronage. Okay, so that is blocked. Blocked! Weird. Empty blood bag. Whiskey. Whiskey.
What's the point of picking up that junk?
Junk? I thought you of all people would know how to appreciate some fine alcohol. A fine alcoholic beverage. Fine alcoholic beverage. Okay. I forgot. I was supposed to provide some sort of commentary. Or something that can sit, look like commentary.
Going up.
On a
Second floor.
Now let's see. Because he can't. Motors. Boom. 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 Haha. So it doesn't help. It just oh Jesus! Best of destroying the motor doesn't help. Or maybe it was already in position. That's why. Gotta run out of battery some time or later. Believe me, I have a lot of batteries, as you call them. Oh man, if you had just any idea, you will shit your pants and give up. But you are damaged by drugs. Drugs. Enamel buckets, I think it's pronounced. That's the first time I've seen one dog destroyed like that. Okay, where do I go?
Oh.
Maybe in here. No. But there's some stuff in there I wager. I wagered wrong. No wait, I wagered right. Yeah. Well, for me it is personal because you kidnapped my best friend. Well, not my best friend, but at least a friend and companion. You didn't expect that now, did you, motherfuckers? Yeah! John Cena mode! Survivalist, I never heard that. You didn't survive this now, did you, bitch? The bloodlust has overtaken me! Oh man, it's over. I was enjoying killing all those people. And if someone says that in real life, cut all ties now and report them just to your nearest enforcement, local enforcement stuff. Huh. I thought there was something hanging up there, like a creature. Most likely a human, but it was not. It was something far nicer. At least, not a human. Oh, there it is. Those are creepy. It's weird that they only have like a pool cube to defend themselves with. I mean, unless you hit someone in real life, unless you hit someone in the head with it, you won't. And it breaks from impact. You won't really have that much to fight with, you know. You can just block it with a piece of thin wood. Of course, it's gonna hurt a little bit, but it's, unless you have osteoporosis, or how you pronounce it in English, your arm ain't gonna break from someone hitting it. Maybe if someone hit it so hard that the food cube broke on your arm, then you might have broken your arm. But cool. But other than that, I don't really see that happening on any adult healthy males. That is, we are all different. Oh, okay. I didn't think it was behind. There we go. Let's see now.
I'm gonna say it again. Hold, assholes. Anyone turns heel, I'm coming for you and your family. And you, Shroud. You step any closer, and we get to see what's inside Ken's head. You shield yourself behind an innocent. You are craven, Sinjiin. And you shall fall before me.
Don't talk to me like that. Some of these losers think you're some sort of legend. Like you walk straight out of a comic book. But you and I know, you're human. And you're weak. You came here and for what? You little sidekick?
I have cut a path through all your thugs. Who can truly say I'm not the Shroud?
Don't listen, man. He's a phony. So what's gonna happen is this. I'm going to kill Kent. Then we're gonna shoot the hell out of you. Nothing's gonna be left but paste. Then I'm going to Goodnight, kill every last worthless bastard there, and burn the whole thing down. No one screws with Sinjiin.
I am
the instrument of justice, and I cannot fall. Death has come for you, evildoer, and I am its shroud.
Stop talking like that.
It is the shroud. It really is. Screw this.
Coward. Coward.
No, I want to save him. God damn it. I'm gonna save him. I don't care. I need him to help me clean up the streets of Boston. Oh, they didn't save. He saved here? That sucks. Oh, so that's why it died. I shot it again. Okay. For fuck's sake, man. Again, do it again. Do it again. Oh my god, what happened? Huh? Yeah! Oh my god, what happened? Do it again. I love it, that was a little fun. This one. No. It was the other one. Oh well. This one. Aha! No wait, the phone rang. I need to stop this. Okay. Sorry, I forgot. So, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, consider leaving a like. If you really enjoyed it, then you can share with it. If you want to help me out as much as possible, then you can share the video. And if you want to join the Wolfpack and keep up to date with my videos, then you can subscribe to my channel. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye!